For a really long time, I was really fascinated by biology in general. I thought the processes of life were kind of miraculous and very cool.
I think one of the main reasons that I got involved in science is just the wealth of fantastic teachers I had growing up that really encouraged my natural curiosity and then helped foster a love of science.
I've always really loved science, and I originally wanted to go to medical school. And after getting involved in research and all the opportunities that that brought me, I decided that that was more the field that I wanted to go into.
But then it wasn't until high school that I realized that all of that was just basically chemistry. So it's just like interaction of molecules at like a microscopic level. And like that's where the coolness is, and that's where the real like magic is.
We have BA in chemistry and biochemistry, BS degrees in chemistry and biochemistry. We also offer the BS-MS dual program to our students. And then we have a graduate program as well that offers Masters of Science and PhD degrees.
I feel like I've learned a lot of really good hands-on experience, especially in a lab setting, getting involved in the experimental design of the research that we do. And undergrads are really crucial to the research that goes on at Miami.
There are small schools, liberal arts schools, four-year schools that students get to know their teachers, and then there's very large Research One schools that focus mostly on their research. Miami is sort of in that middle, in the sweet spot, where our students have access to some of the best faculty who will get to know them and work with them on a personal level.
One of the best decisions I made on coming to Miami was getting involved in undergraduate research.
I was able to do my own project and really work alongside the graduate students in my lab to get a better understanding of the problem solving and the experiments and all that stuff. So to be on my own doing that was really beneficial, and that was really exciting to me.
We got to actually like look at the samples that we've been preparing. Like for the past couple months, we got to see what it looked like using the TEM, the electron microscope. So that was really cool.
One of our biggest projects is that we're looking for new antibiotics to fight antibiotic-resistant bacterial infections. And so my undergrads and graduate students actually get to work on a project like that.
It's really neat because the undergrads get a chance to be involved in the experimental design and the preparation, and you really get a feel for what real research is like and the problems that you're going to run into.
I've learned a lot of just lab techniques and problem solving and that type of stuff that I really feel like will help me in graduate school.
I love to teach. I love to be in a classroom teaching. But by far the best part of my day is working with my students in the laboratory.
I think the highlights are just like the little moments in the lab where, you know, like something like works. So you've been working on a problem for a really long time, and then like finally like you start getting good data. And that's exciting because it usually doesn't happen the first time around.